say you two.
Comfort you, my dear.
Yeah, $2 million is yours, Mr. Park. At $2,300,000.
It's brilliant, isn't it? It perfectly embodies the ideals of neo-spatialism while simultaneously critiquing the commercialization of the movement.
I take it this isn't just a hobby for you?
What gave me away? Gerard Hirsch, appraisals.
Naomi Lynn, acquisitions. He's my boss. Well, perhaps, but to him, art is just a commodity, something you buy high and sell higher.
Shame not to be appreciative of what you...
Actually, you know, if you wouldn't mind, there is something I'd love to get your eyes on. Made it as collectability.
You can tell more about a painting's provenance by looking at its back. The gallery labels, the patina of the frame, even the nails used to secure the canvas, they all tell a story.
And what story does it tell you?
This is a forgery, albeit a very good one.
I spent 80. You're telling me it's worthless?
You could go after this. If that's the case, then he's long gone.
My boss is gonna fire me. If he doesn't kill me first. Please. I'll do anything.
That way, you can unload it at auction.
I am so glad. Your problem, and it's a big one now, is by helping us.
Okay, you're on.
Wish me luck.
Oh, you don't need any luck. Not looking like that.
Can't a girl buy a man a drink? Melissa.
I'm lucky.
Yes, you are. Only those men who know what they're doing.
This is what I like about American women. You're not afraid to make your first move.
You like your women to be forward?
Sure.
Well, then let me cut to the chase. I have your diamonds. If you want them back, you'll meet me on the patio in 2 minutes. I was thinking that we'd have some time to ourselves. No, I didn't.
Now all you have to do...